Hello everybody. What we're going to do today is do a medium kind of load of towels with the bath mat, and we are going to use the One Touch app to select one of the programs. What I'm going to do is go, obviously we're going to use one of the programs on the One Touch. I do apologize if the phone keeps vibrating. I just switched it on. It's already connected to the Wi-Fi. And the one we're going to, hang on, we're going to go to Sport and Fitness. We're going to do the Bathrobe. And then what I'll do, I'll select the program and then we'll get it going. Right, got the load in. Obviously, turn it to One Touch. I'm going to select the program. And then I tap start. And as soon as I touch it, it should actually start. I forgot to actually, I had to do the One Touch program, I had to touch the option and the start button. I thought I had to just start it. Right, the default spin speed is 700, which is unusual for a spin speed, and the time for this has been set at 2 hours and 1 minute. Like I say, it's not dirty, it's, I'll say, medium soiled. now sensed the load at 1 hour 29. It's taken about half an hour off then. As I've just noticed, the time has now increased to 1 hour 38. So it's obviously fully sensed the load. Which is really unusual, because with Hoovers they tend to do that, whether it's saving energy or whether it's actually giving the more accurate energy efficiency for this load. what I will say about this cycle, well, the amount of suds in that machine, I'm not sure if it's going to do a full final spin. It may just cut it out and end it. So I will have to try and get the suds down on this on this load. Attitude. So I know we will now see if it even attempts to do a final spin, but obviously the amount of suds that are in that machine, I will literally going to have to put it on a rinse.